One, two, cut.
I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight for the ribbon cutting. We've been open for a while, but we wanted to have part of the community that didn't know we were here know that we're here.
Yeah.
And Jarrito Loco is what it is because family recipes, grandma's recipes. Wow. Go back generations. And, Grandma Maria, she's a wonderful cook. So we have handmade corn tortillas and six homemade enchilada sauces. And we make our own chips.
Awesome.
We're grateful to be in this community. We love it here. You know, we're guilty coming from California. Guilty as charged. We wanted a, you know, we wanted a neighborhood with good morals, good values, and so we put it in California, and here we are. Thank you for embracing us.
Welcome. Yeah.